In this slide, we uncheck the Auto Advance option and create a start button for players to move to the next slide. Normally, you add background music to the project by importing an audio file from your computer. Then, make it play over multiple slides and to the end of the project. Check the loop option. Let's see the preview. As you can see, when the slide ends, the audio stops playing. To make the audio continue playing when the presentation is paused, we simply check this background music option. That's it.